I love it when the stars shine bright, when there's no cloud in the night, and Rho Cassiopeia shines supreme, faintly though a distant beam, far away from Earth in space, pulsing, growing, soon to face cataclysmic metamorphing, supernova growing, dwarfing stars we know, which are quite near, the three Centauri, Sirius, queer, double, triple, dogon dream, where Nomo spins within a stream of electricity all around. Between the stars, where currents are found in this place, where we belong with Rho Cassiopeia's pulsing song. I love it when the moon is full, the sea of rains, fertility, all lunar seas with rainbow bays, slowly spinning, 2 weekdays, locked in step in Earth's embrace, a spiraling dance as we both race through a plasma ocean deep, charging on and charged, we keep falling down towards the sun as it keeps moving. We are one on a journey which we share, planets, moons, and comets rare. I love it when we think we know, then we discover to let go of all our concepts, although hard set, because we are merely children, yet we keep believing that all around is all around where we are found. In the center, a very old dream that vanishes like the morning steam on misty mountains warmed by sun. Not the center, yet still we're one with Rho Cassiopeia and the moon on a world where there's still room to wake up from the endless deep, long soul slumber, spirit sleep under stars. Twinkling bright under skies in the night.